I would like to describe Solbrook School as perfection.